You're cheering means you need to get outside and make more friends. This song, the whole thing behind the song is, this may be a shock to some of you, but we are not very good dancers, but we are very good at embarrassing our teenage children. And so we have been known to put our, you know, dance on social media and do some goofy stuff, and some of our kids are like, could you please stop doing that? It's embarrassing us, which makes us want to do it more. And so, anyway, so we thought, well, here's an idea. Let's write a song called Happy Dance, so they just kind of live in fear all the time, knowing that it's coming. And so we did. And the problem is, it became their favorite song, so we have to listen to this dumb song about 100 times a day. And whenever my kids are in the car and they hear the chorus, and it says Happy Dance, they'll start dancing like they're out of their stinking minds. So even though they're with us, our normal kind of bit on the road is we say, because we're homesick, we'd like you people to play the role of our children tonight, so we're not going to change that. What that means is, when you hear the chorus, when you hear me say Happy Dance, you see it on the screen, we need all you fine people to dance like you're out of your stinking minds. Now, you may be going, well, Bart, you don't understand, I don't know how to dance. Well, that makes you the greatest dancer in the room. In fact, you're pretty much the reason YouTube was invented. I don't know if you knew that. So if you can't find the rhythm, just try harder and throw your hands up in the air at the same time. And some of you may be thinking, well, Bart, you know, dancing, I can't dance because it leads to sin. And that's true. Dancing will lead to card playing. However, we have found a loophole. If you dance together, it's choreography, and apparently that's okay. Trying to get away with our Christmas pageants and Easter programs. So that being said, if you start dancing and the person next to you is not dancing, just quietly lean over and say, you're making me live in sin. And that should fix it. So can you do this? When we get to the chorus, you see the words Happy Dance. Can you dance like you're out of your stinking minds? You promise, don't let us down. Do not let us down. The most popular dance amongst Christians seems to be this one. So you can just do that if you want. No, anyway, here we go.